Oh, it's the second part of episode 3. Really? Every episode they have 2 parts. What?
Alex.
Who?
Alex Wesker.
Wesker.
You can't be the same woman. Where's Moira? What have you done with her?
What with all these creatures? Change the audio to Japanese. I kinda like English for now, it's easy to understand. That kind of disrupt the flow though. Maybe next time when I try to 100% it. For amusement.
Can you walk?
Oh wait, you could replay the episode. Maybe after I finish it I could try see what the Japanese voice is like. Yeah, have to be after this. Sorry. I kinda recording the gameplay here as well.
She's responsible for the experiment 6 months ago.
They called her the Overseer.
She took Moira away from me. And now I'll never and all for fucking what? I'm sorry.
Oh, okay.
She said she was going to be reborn.
Reborn how? With a virus? Why did she need my little girl? Doesn't make any sense.
I'm sorry. I can't remember anything else.
Oh, sweetie, I'm sorry. It's my problem, not yours. Just take it easy.
TJ, there's a kid in here.
Barry, are you okay?
Yeah,
Yeah, Barry.
I was just thinking about how I used to go for walks like this with Moira and Polly.
Were you a good family?
We tried to be. Moira and I fought a lot. Even after she grew up.
Was it because she used bad words?
No. She just did that to tick me off. I'm the one who drove us apart. I messed up real bad as a father. She and Polly were playing in the house. I forgot to lock up my guns. And Moira, Polly had an accident.
Was it Moira's fault?
No. It was mine. But I raised my voice at her and guess I never really got around to taking the blame. Polly survived, thank God. But not me and Moira. We started drifting apart.
I think she still loved you.
I appreciate you saying that.
Isn't that...
I, this much. I couldn't save her. But I'm
wait, where do I go?
I promise I'll get you off this island.
Oh, no, wrong way. Wrong way. Is it wrong way? That's
okay.
The correct way.
I can walk now.
All right, partner. Down you go.
Okay, now I can run. okay, down here. Wow. How did I miss that in the first time round? Let's check everything's still good. It's pretty much just backtrack.
How are we gonna get back to the surface?
Up, up, and away. Get to side. Need to open that door. Or just climb down. That's not good. Boom! Headshot. Ah! Another one. Stop.
Not any safer down here. You okay?
Yeah, are you?
Answer the kid, Barry. Are you? I don't think those two actually did. Oh. Ah! What the heck? How do I miss all three? Have wait for the right moment. Uh-oh. Okay, it's not really care if I'm here. Oh, now he's here. Is that what I think it is flashing in front of me? AK, how do you open this door? It's just flashing it, tempting you. Yeah. Oh, hey, actually. Oh, that's not good. Need your help, Natalie.
It's getting closer. There, shoot! There are more left.
Jeez.
It's getting closer.
Hey, what happened to this upgrade tables? I know it's only been 6 months. We'll move it. What about this guy? Is he still... The door's open though. Oh shit, he's dead. Is he? Yep, he is.
Yeah. Leave him be.
Poor man. He died all alone.
Wait. This is Moira's. I'm here. Let's go. I am gonna wreck this island for what it did to her.
First, make some explosion. Whatever, what powder? Disinfecting. Stop bleeding. You need smoke a lot. I can use anything. Could try without it. Okay, one smoke coming up. Have three so far. So this guy took the table in there.
First, stay close, okay?
I will.
Rat. Oh, here, rat. And sugar cane.
A dead end. Looks like we can open the sluice from higher up.
Hey, what? The other side, so, okay. Let's go. There's a map here. Let me grab it. Team. That is a lot of rifle ammo. Another one.
Natalia, see if you can get this open.
Got it.
Uh-oh. Barry! How's about that? Why? Need to open the gate. There we go. My God, how many of them? See if I can run through. They're just zombie. What? Next. Oh yeah, they actually have co-op variables on console, isn't it? Can play two player. So one can control one character, another one.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Oh, I can actually push it down. Ah, could have done that.
Barry, shoot this thing in my way. Thanks.
Natalia, the sluice.
Right, steady. Ah, too late. Come on, 2, 1. Just in case. Drop it. My god, zombies. Everywhere. Ah! What? What? Oh, oh. Barry, stay alive. This rare part. Just climb away. Uh-oh. Barry? More. Ammo. Not dead. What? Where am I? Gotta catch up. Oh, that's not good. Need her back. She need to pin now. Pinpoint the location of that invisible. All the way there, really?
Barry, there's something over there.
By the corner.
Barry, there's something over there.
Where? Need to go see somewhere closer. Oh!
The monster's coming! Shoot!
Clear!
Natalia, the sluice!
Got it!
Stop. Brick. There gotta be something. You can come down. Perhaps I could open. And let's push it down as well, just in case. Ah! Barry! Oh, shit.
Natalia, see if you can get this open.
Daddy, closer!
That's not good.
Getting closer!
Press that. Wait, what? Who?
There's something ahead.
Okay, seem to be clear. Really? Had to jump down? Now let's write. Oh. Another one.
Barry, there's something over there. It's getting closer.
Damn it. It's coming. Okay, so that... Wait. There's something over on the other side. I might go check it. It could be something useful. So, you're outside now? Again?
Okay, we're out. Now to pick up Wesker's trail.
Right.
You know, you don't have to come with me for this.
I'm staying with you. I want to know the truth as much as you do.
Want a man at me? We just go back and then get help, right?
Once upon a time, this must have been some kind of mine.
I don't know why this remind me of Tomb Raider.
Barry, I think I remember something. I think that woman used to be down there somewhere.
Okay. Ooh. Let's head down and look for a way across. Sack is gonna pay for what she did to Moira. I'm not leaving this island until she does.
Had to go down, but oh right, over there. There's a ladder. Pretty sure I've seen a ladder. There it is. Do you see anything? No? Good. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff in the pocket now. Doesn't seem to be anything. What am I supposed to be looking at?
Where the hell are we now?
Exactly. Oh. I had to wait. He was gone. Turn around. I'm gonna waste bullet on that thing. Can't go up. That seemed to be some sort of control. Have a look.
The only way up is that elevator. Looks like the whole power source has been removed.
Oh,
we'll
great.
Have to find a replacement to get this baby moving.
Okay, nothing much here. Alcohol down here. Can't go up. Can't activating this either. Power, but the Jenny. Oh, what was that?
What was that?
Aren't a lot of space left. No, no. Okay. Going in or the other way? Let's check this place first. Oh my god, what happened here? Oh no, I see something moving outside.
Good god, what a mess.
Exactly.
We could probably use this power source.
Oh! Okay. Now. Check it out. Can I transfer it outside? Just, you know. Doesn't seem to be. Seems like I have to carry it all the way out. But how? Yeah, this seems to be the only way is to using that thing. But does it even work still? I can't drop it. That's the closest it would go. Okay. How would I do this? But me, I would just slide it out that through that hole. Gotta be the way, right? Gotta be the way. Yeah, that thing is not going to move. Or
this one's dead too.
Right, have to use outside first. There must be another power source outside. Activating that power source for that. So the way to do that. Let's check the other house. Oh, nice. Great damage floor. Yep. Maybe this. This. Okay, that would do. Bloody hell, 950. Oh hey, power. Something is not right here. I hear something bad. Now if I can get this working. Excellent. So now inside that plate should have the power. Okay, yep, all the
a
platform are working. Who moved that thing? Oh, hey, Samai. Is that how to pronounce? Samir? Okay. How's going? Ah! Shit! No! What the heck is that thing?
Shit. What the hell is that?
Yeah, I just said that, Barry. I said it first. No, 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 no. Go up. Up, up. Oh, hell. Not gonna deal with it. Wait, I can't go out? I can't go out. Great. I'm stuck with this guy. I know! Oh, run out. Really, sniper? Oh, fudge! Ah! Oh my god! Wow! You've got to be kidding me. One just grabbed you, you can't get out. Okay, where am I gonna start? right. This spot. Okay, not so bad. What else do I have? The smoke? Green bottles? Doesn't work much. Floating. Oh, please. Okay, let's try that again. And here it's come. No, 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 don't let it grab you. Don't let it grab you. Up, 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 up. Mara? Samurai, thanks for the follow. Welcome to Team Devona. Oh, great. Rifle? Why be that way? No, 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 no. Burn it if I can. I don't have anything to burn it with. I have smoke screen bombs. Not even sure it would help. It's kinda helped me escape, but that's pretty much it. Now I can't even see it properly. Yes! Oh, come on! Die already! That. Oh, now I'm totally run out of assault rifles. Only pistol and sniper rifle. I can't get out that way, so... Uh, Same way as a monster going out and... Uh-oh. That. Not good.
I'll throw my back out if I try to lug this thing all the way to the elevator.
Oh, there's a way, but should I even... should be able to... Just want to get rid of those two creatures on the floor first. Just in case. Hello. Could be safe from here. Yeah. It's still gonna chase me sometime later to finish it off. Okay, this ain't gone. Come on, I could just ride with it. I could just ride with it. Why the game doesn't let me ride with it on the conveyor belt? Well, I had to go through this side. Oh, great. No, don't spot me. Oh, I hope it's... Come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, the other one. Don't turn around. Finish shit. Okay, so I have this. Need to carry it somewhere. Let's see. Okay, that part. Open the door first. You know what you said when you play this? Right. So now this working. What did that do? What? Okay, okay, okay. I'm not quite sure what. The other side? Nah, I gotta find a way to go back up. Hey, 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 got it. Go ahead. Oh, hey, assault rifle. Ah, oh, cannot pass. Bye. Wait. Oh, come on. Okay, okay, okay. Got it. Have to do it at the same time, right? Okay, ready? And... Yes! What with the siren though? Okay, give me that ammo. Thank you, assault rifle ammo. Smoke bomb. And that pretty much it. Yeah, exactly, just ride that lift, but the game doesn't let me to. I kind of wish it would be awesome. Make it. Okay. But this elevator, does it work in? Oh, jeez. I have to carry it. Okay, it's not over. I need to take that battery pack up that way across. Oh my god. Why it had to be so complicated? Taking this one off. Now, let's see, is that from the inside or the outside? Yeah, had to be from the inside. Great. Lock from the other side. I can hear that monster is inside there. I can hear it. It's making noise. Now, how do I put this thing up? There's a way up there. That's me exploring this a bit. Let's see. Oh wait, I can go up there. Perhaps have to go up there, kill the monster inside the place, open the door from the other side. I hardly have anything left to kill it. Sniper rifle again. Oh hey there. Assault rifle. There it is. Okay, just that thing. Which way is it walking? Okay, that could work.
Everyone quiet!
No! Okay, thanks for stopping by anyway, man. I'll see you later, Sam. Happy Halloween! The door is open. Yippee-ki-yay! Nope, get down. Carried up. Carry this battery pack everywhere. Like, wow. Almost there. Okay, and now just go up to pick it up. And nice. Next part though, okay. Up there, wow, okay. That's a long way. I could just go on with the battery. Okay, and just going up. Oh, yep. Come to Papa. Cyan. And finally, There's a switch. What? Oh, come on! Oh, no, 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 no! Still reloading. Man. Run here. Now the other monster that ran away before. Oh, when is it gonna show up?
Not now, damn it!
Yeah, I know, right? Way two. Oh, come on.
Monster!
I know, don't yell. Shh, be quiet. Oh, great. Two of them turning each other. Kill one first. Which one though? That one. And the other one. I have a feeling it's gonna turn around. Yep. Hi there. Might go quick enough. Good job. Need another battery up here. Oh, the game give me a lot of assault rifle ammo. You know what's gonna happen. Boss fight. Oh, there's a this one. Yep, this door's blocked. Okay, just carry this thing, put in that thing, press the switch, and go for the beast. Ah, talking about it, it just great. Two of them. Ah, no, no. No. Too many of them. Up. Out of ammo. Not now, not now, not now. No, run, run. Come on. Oh, Success. Hey, Mr. Senna! Welcome back! Wow, it's morning here already? Ah, oh, man, this is a long game. Yeah, I know. Okay, gotta press the switch and voila. Oh, really? It crashed? That unexpected? Wondering what caused it to crash randomly overnight.
What now?
Let's keep at it. We'll have that old bitch cornered soon.
How do you even tracking that thing? Ooh, something up. Oh! What was that? It just punch?
Barry! It shouldn't be like this. I wasn't afraid as I watched my hair turn gray and the flesh sag from my bones. But why aren't you changing? A failure like you. I'll crush you with my bare hands.
So she has ability. Has something that's causing her. Oh no, she is. The Matrix.
Next time on Revelations 2.
My whole life has been a prelude to this.
There's something, my something, but hey there, taxi! Hello!
We can still catch her.
Welcome to Shannos. Who shot him?
Cause of our misery.
You will die, child.
I think I did.
All that remains is one final test.
This looked like in the last episode, but aren't I just in episode 3? Final episode! Okay, so I actually just finished the 4th episode. Oh, so close. So close. Gonna do it. Gonna do it. Oh yeah, A-class. So, the boss fight, who shot him? It was Mara. Mara shot. Oh, damn. Holy hell, 40 seconds. Gotta run. Gotta run.
Oh.
It has to be a very last second, isn't it?